creatures of the night have captured our imagination like vampires. What explains our enduring fascination with vampires? What is it about the vampire myth that explains our interest? Is it the overwhelming of sexual lust? We'll be right back.
says that we will receive praise of God. God will begin to speak forth. Our righteousness is of him, saith the Lord.
Oh, everybody in this room is as drunk as we are on this stage tonight. Let's go over a couple things right now, right? Real quick before we get on with this. You see all these cameras floating around here tonight, right? Am I in, like, Wichita, Kansas or some shit? This is New England, right? Let's set the record straight right now. Last night we played in Scranton, Pennsylvania, and they were the best crowd so far. I expect nothing but the best from right here. I want to hear everybody at the top of their lungs give me some goddamn noise! And I'll tell you something else, whether you like it or not, you guys are now a part of our new DVD that will be coming out this summer. Say hello to all these fucking little cameras out here. This is a brand new song. This will be our new single. This one is called Greed.
Oh,
There is nothing but pure energy in this room tonight. Can you feel that? Thank you. enough new stuff for one evening. What do you think? Should we go back to the first record from a little while? Yeah. I thought so. And I want to tell you something right now. I don't give a shit about any one of these fucking cameras tonight. This is goddamn New England. This is my hometown. I want to see everybody up off their asses tonight. We are here for you guys. We are not here for the fucking cameras. I expect nothing but the goddamn loudest audience on this fucking tour right here in Worcester fucking Massachusetts.
Yeah.
you so much. You know, I just want to tell you guys something. We have had an unbelievable time this evening. You guys are unbelievable. You guys are always the best audience, man. This is also a very proud moment for us right here, because this is the same arena that when we were kids came to see bands like Aerosmith and Rush and all the bands that we grew up listening to. So to come here and headline this place tonight and see all you people here is the most awesome feeling in the entire world, I promise you that. Before we go though, that's very nice. Before we go, I'm gonna tell you something right now. I haven't seen what I want to see out of my boys in the pit yet. This is our last song. I want to take this energy right through the fucking roof tonight. I want to capture this moment right here in Worcester, Massachusetts. We brought this shit to you guys because we wouldn't have this anyplace else in the entire world. You do understand that, right? If we are going to put out a DVD of a Godsmack live concert, there is no better place than right fucking here in Massachusetts, I promise you that. I need all your energy for this one. This song is called Woodstock.